Give a little bigger splash, stay alone. Okay, and then you use your hand, push down your knee a little bit. You don't need force here, okay? So just push down. Feel your feet, hold, relax, go against it. Relax, let go. And feel relaxed, okay? Not too intense, not too tight. Just let go. Okay, you can hold that. Okay, relax. Yes. Beautiful. Okay, we push down again, okay? Push down again. Left foot, totally relax. And then if you can, push more energy on your knee, push down more. Stay. I give you 8 pounds. 1, 2. Don't adjust it. Let it go. Push a little harder. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Great job. She has 1 hand push your knee. You push it away. Okay? Push it away. Stay. Feel separation your knee. When you have your leg, really nothing. Just push it away. Let go. Stay there. Hold 8 pounds. 1, 2, 3, let it go. Push it away. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. With your arms out, okay? Just push it away, okay? Feel separation in your line. Maybe your head. Let it relax. Stay there. Let it relax. Okay? We do 8 pounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Right now, hold your pose. You don't need it too much. Just tie it down. Let it go. Stay. Okay, and also stay there 8 pounds. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Feel your feet. Totally relax. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. We do relax again. Okay, bounce again. Okay, this time I need your maximum. Okay? I do this way, you can see me. Okay? So after that, I need you to use your hand and reach far away. As far as you can. Okay? And tighten up. Just stay there. As far as you can. Okay, stay there. Feel your head. And just put your maximum. That's it. Okay? I count it. Just stay still. 1. Let me hold your legs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, up. And then you put your leg. Keep your knee together. Yes. Cross more, okay? So same thing. Yeah, hold your knee. Go down. Just let it go, okay? Calmly relax your head. Give more twist and stretch, okay? Stay there. Okay, stay. Go move. 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Okay, get up. Okay, up leg. Go straight like this. Up leg. Okay, straight like that. Okay, go. 6 and up. On the side, hold your foot. We look back. Okay? So this is your twist. 1, 2, 3, 4. And go twist. Okay, feel your lower back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Let your eyes are like front. Chin like front. Chin like front. Keep the bottom knee together. Okay? And then we do our side. Go forwards. Okay? 8 pounds. Okay? Let it go. Relax. Yeah. Okay. Stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Okay, ready now. Up left to the front. Same side arm. And hold your foot. Straight up, low back. Twist. All the way. 1, 2, feel it back straight. Okay, 3, 4, feel it back right foot. Straight up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Okay, right now, I want to lay down. And then to just put one leg on our side leg, like this. Okay? Sitting like that. And then use your hand, hold your leg. And push it towards you. Just stay. Let it relax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Let's do the arm side line. Okay, put the arm side line up. And hold the arm side line. Okay. And hold through the heel. Feel the heel relax. Stay here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, relax. Okay, relax. Okay, right now, keep your leg open. Leg open. Okay? Okay, up to me. Okay, we just go forward. Straighten up back. Go forward. Right now. That's it. Hold there. And then go backwards. Relax. Tighten down. One more. Feel the stretch, okay? Feel the stretch. And then, relax. We go over. 1, 2, stay, okay? The choreographer, feel the stretch, okay? Out of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Back. With one more time, inhale, go straight up, hold stay. Okay, feel stretch, inhale, down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Okay, everybody close the line. And then we lay down on the floor. Okay, and then you leg up. Okay, both leg up. Both leg open. Both leg close. Both leg up. Both leg open. Both leg close. We're going to do reverse. Both leg open. Both leg up. Both leg down. One more time. Both leg open. And up and down. And one more open. Use your hand. Hold your leg. Focus it. Okay, keep there. We stay sitting up. Let go. Just let go. Okay, stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, close. Just move for a moment, relax your head, relax your back. Stay here. Just relax. Okay, so right now it's not a real deal, okay? Okay, so try to say operation. 2 minutes long, okay? So listen, you also have an option, okay? You can be very simple. Keep your life like near that, this way, okay? And then also, we can do one like here, one like straight. Things like that, okay? So, and then you will feel strong up with the pressure. Okay, you go all the way down like that. Okay, so do what you have to do. Okay, try to not get hurt. Okay, so you don't need to do all the posture. Okay, so safety also number one. Okay, let's do 2 minutes long. Okay, bye. Okay. So do this at home by yourself, okay? This is more safe, okay? You can adjust it. If you feel hurt, then you can, ice or whatever. This is more safe to do by yourself at home, okay? So do this every single day. Will help a lot, okay? Okay, let's continue with the sleeves. Okay, ready, everybody? We do right side like front, okay? Right side like front, kneel down, okay? Yes, and then you will push your head down, okay? And then just simply stay here. Just keep your head down as much as you can. Okay, I count 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Right now, front line, over to first position. So you have more space. All of them. Beautiful. Okay, also, eight hands. Okay, 19 a day, relax. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful. Okay, get up. You just sit. Okay, sit like that. Okay, back like that. Then sit. Okay, I know this way you can see. Just sit like that. Okay, so front leg flex. And then go forward, hold your front leg. Okay, let it go. Okay, front leg straight, back leg bent, sit on the floor, just hold the front leg straight. Okay, coming for you. 1, 2, let it go, hold tight. 3, 4, let it go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful, that's it. Okay, right now, everybody just lean back, keep your back leg bent, look at me, back leg keep bent. And then lean back. Okay? So stay here. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Only the ankles. Okay? Get up. Hold your both legs together. Flex your foot. And then you all up. You go forward all the step, okay? Also, 8 pounds, okay? Hold tight, look it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Beautiful, okay? Let's do a real deal. Okay, straight up. Okay, we can do right side like front, okay? Okay, seriously, when you do the second position, make sure your foot, both foot and the hip, stay down. Your front foot, your hip is here, your tailbone is here, right? Foot, tailbone, back foot, stay down, straight down. Okay, that's how you do the sleep. Okay, so you can, yes. Okay, and also you can make sure your back leg bending, you cannot. The back leg bend and that front leg is okay too. Okay? Okay? So, suppose you're okay? Right now, 2 minutes. Thank you. heel down, and push your hip forward, okay? Sitting here, we only do 8 counts, okay? Nice job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, beautiful. From my over to the first position, give more space, upper body all the way down, okay? So then you got 8 counts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Good. Okay. Chin up. Let's do left side for 2 minutes. Okay. Ready? Chin up. Okay. Left side leg from with knee all the way on the floor. Okay, ready? 2 minutes. Up.
Thank you.
sit here, okay? Sit around, you are here, okay? And then you go back, let your knee up, try to stretch your instep, okay? Yeah, keep your knee up, okay? Stay there. Count eight. One, two. Keep going hard. Three, four, five. Push down your toes. Two and four. Okay. Five, six, seven, eight. Beautiful. And you need to use that like that. Okay. Turn up. Okay. Don't do like this. Go down. Okay, you need to turn out more. Down. Yeah. Okay, go outside. Ready? Outside. Same thing. Point your toes first. Don't just push down. Point your toes. Okay, stretch your arch from right now. Right now, you push down your toes. Okay, push down your toes. Go down. Okay? Go push down. Yes. Point. Hold there. 8 pounds. Push very hard. Push down. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Push more down. Okay, and point of the, make a beautiful front and see. Point, nice leg, turn out. Okay, and you nice leg, turn out. Yes, okay. Oh, yeah, you're not looking like a ballerina foot. Very nice, okay? Before, also like that. Okay, you cannot point like this. You can point down. You see? Down. And like that. Your attitude from your arms, style, you know, everything will look prettier. Okay? So, very good. Right now, we move up. We start to your arm. Oh, stomach. Okay? Everybody? Oh, my God, I'm not going to do that, right? Let's do it. Okay, you will see. Oh my God, you do it, right? Let's do it. Okay, you will see your hand and hold your back and then support your neck. Okay, so let's do 20. Okay, ready, everybody? 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Okay, we do one more, okay? This time we'll do 22, I have two more. Okay? Ready? Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, let's start. Face down, everybody. Come on, quick. Face down. We can back pass, okay? Also, 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, relax. One last one. Time to do. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, perfect. Finish. Bring up. Stay. Now we have that. How do you guys? Stay here. Oh. Let go. Do not force you too much, okay? Do turn and then try your best. If this is your best, just leave it. Okay? If you can do more nicely, please, just do more. This is all support you, okay? But you cannot let your tailbone relax. Cannot. Your tailbone have to push forward. Okay? And then really pulling up. Give more power on your inside muscle here. Open. Okay? So when we're doing this three times. Okay? Follow me, breathe really. Okay? Ready, everybody? One time you're coming out, okay? And you breathe really. Okay, everybody. Hold up. Stay. Hold up. Feel the pulse, man. Do it. with the other side, okay? Let's finish the video, okay? Yes, okay, come back, ready? Okay, so let's move to the other side, okay? Other side, okay? And then your foot front, you just go open. Same thing, okay, with the other side. Okay, okay? Right side, it will become to the other side. Okay? Ready, okay? Open, okay? Okay, put your knee in place.
Take, turn off,
feel how you take your leg nicely turn out. Okay, send the energy all from your tailbone and go to your inside muscle here. Push your leg, rotation. Okay, rotate nicely. Okay, all the way to your heel. The knee have always straight. Okay, we do one more time. Okay, we do left side. Okay, this time we do left side. Okay, from here. Feel the opposition. We do four of them. You two hands up, two hands down. Really feel the core muscle, your stomach, everything getting involved in your body. And then you go down. You only do four of them. Two hands up, two hands down. Two hands up, two hands down. Repeat two more times. You're done. That's it. Okay? I just want you to feel the stomach, the tailbone in the place. And then the moment you go up, use your tailbone, back of your head, go forwards. Okay? The moment you go down. Okay? So find the opposition. The heel down, but the stomach is pulling up. The back of your head is still pulling up. You try yourself, but you try to make it as tall as possible. Stay. The opposition is super important. Okay? Let's do that. Ready? Only four times. Take it easy. All of feeling your muscle, okay? Ready? Okay, let's do a slow movie.
Thank you. Okay.